some cardio activity at home and to start that blood circulation, especially in winters. So if you cannot go out in a gym to work out, or if you are going to head out for a run or for some cycle ride in winters, then I think this circuit should just help you to get your body warm. That's most required before you head out for an outdoor workout in winter. Or you could just, you know, repeat this circuit thrice or twice as per your capacity at home to get that cardio workout for yourself. So here is the circuit. So high knee march, about 30 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9. Get those knees high up to your chest. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And start 20 jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march again. 20, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee lift and side kick. Knee lift and side kick. Knee lift and side kick. To add some more cardio to it, you can add a jump like this. 10 each side will give you sufficient amount of cardio. And change. And that's it. Repeat this circuit twice or thrice if you are going to work out at home, or just do it once before or after you actually warm up your joints and before you head out for a run.